We begin at 4:30 with breaking news in the North Metro. Police are on the scene of what they're calling a hostage situation in Fridley, just east of the Mississippi River on River Road and 61st Way. We're going to go straight now to Eyewitness News reporter Catherine Johnson. And Catherine, you're there at the scene. What's happening there?
Lindsay, from what we understand, this all started happening right around 1 o'clock this afternoon. We're told this is a hostage situation. One person inside one of the apartment units in that building, way in the back behind me. And we want to take you up live to Chopper 5 right now so you can get a better idea of the area. We're told one suspect again and one potential hostage. Again, Fridley police are telling us it's a hostage situation right now. That's the only information that they can confirm for us at this moment. But as you're looking at this area from the sky, you can see that that complex has a few different buildings in it. We're not exactly sure which building the suspect and hostage are inside right now. Police won't confirm that just yet. But earlier today, we did watch some of the people who live inside at least one of these buildings leave the building. That building was evacuated. They were put into Metro Transit buses to stay warm. So from what we understand, just the suspect and one hostage still inside right now. We're trying to talk to people in the area to get a better idea of what's happening here. We're live here inside a parking lot of an elementary school in Fridley, and one of the teachers here told me off camera that this is a pretty troublesome neighborhood. She says that normally school districts won't bus students within half a mile of the school, but here they do pay for extra buses because they don't want those elementary school students to be walking back and forth through this apartment complex behind me here. And again, as far as we know right now, the people who were inside that building have left the building. The building itself was evacuated. They were put into Metro Transit buses to stay warm. And from what police are telling us, one suspect, one hostage inside that apartment building behind me. But we're still gathering a lot of information here. I was told by one of the Fridley police lieutenants that he's going to come down, try to give us an update right before the 5 o'clock hour. So we'll, of course, be continuing to update you on this developing situation throughout the entire evening. For now, Lindsay, back to you in the newsroom.
All right, thank you, Catherine. And again, Catherine is live in Fridley, where we don't have a lot of information right now, but we do hope to have an update at the top of the 5 o'clock news, 5 Eyewitness News at 5. Thank you so much, Catherine.